Shoulder pulley advanced flexion exercise. Take your shoulder pulley in each hand, face away from the door, and now step forward, starting your start point in a high degree of elevation. Now, as you press down one side, this will bring the opposite side up into end range flexion elevation of the upper limb. Use this to gently guide the flexibility of your shoulders up into elevation.